Yesterday, the government ruled that the grizzly bears in Yellowstone National Park are no longer endangered. Because there are now more than 700 roaming around the park. Yeah. And people camping Yellowstone were like, wait, what? What's going on? 700 bears roaming around? Because I saw that Amazon is going to stream Thursday night NFL games to Prime subscribers this season. Yeah. That means Amazon bought NFL games and Whole Foods in the same week. It's like Amazon got drunk and started buying things on Amazon. It's like, yeah, finally, you see what? I don't remember ordering all of these purple bow ties. President Trump held a big rally in Iowa this week. But at one point, did you hear about this? He proposed an immigration rule that's already been a law since 1996. Okay. Then it got worse when Trump said that we should end prohibition and put a man on the moon. And you go, no, these are...